Good evening, fellow practitioners. Welcome back to Channing Clean Dust, the online Zen practice hosted for you by Guan Yin Channing Zen Meditation Center, Singapore. 各位同修们，晚上好，欢迎回到禅林喜城，由观音禅林新加坡为您呈现的上线禅修。If you are brand new to our practice this evening, our program will be as follows. So we'll first begin with the chanting of the Prajna Paramita Diamond Sutra. So the chant will be in Mandarin. If you are not a Mandarin speaker, it's okay. Just perceive the sound. And for those who are Mandarin, you don't need the sutra book. You can just see from the screen, we'll be projecting the words of the sutra that we'll be chanting. So we just chant a section of the sutra, not the entire sutra. So it should be about under 10 minutes. So after the chanting, we'll proceed to the Dharma talk, Channing Abbot and Guiding Teacher Gaimun Sunim, also known as Venerable Chibun, will give us a Dharma talk. This evening topic is One Day No Work, One Day No Food. So if you have any questions regarding the Dharma talk that Shifu is going to give us this evening, please feel free to raise the question in this platform. If you have no questions about the Dharma talk but would like to seek Shifu's guidance on your practice or everyday ordinary life, we warmly welcome you to do so. So please feel free. Last but not least, we recite the four great vows to reaffirm the direction of our practice. 那如果今晚是您第一次与我们一起上线禅修，今晚的节目将如此的顺序展开。首先呢，我们会送这个华文版的《金刚波罗波罗蜜经》。那你们不需要有这个经书，我们会把我们需要会送到的那一段经文，呈现在视频上，你就可以跟着视频送就行了。那送完这个《金刚波罗波罗蜜经》，我们就会进入这个佛法开示。禅林住持与指导老师纪文师父今晚会带给我们的佛法开示是：一日不做，一日不吃。那开示之后呢，如果你有任何的疑问想请教师父，关于开示也好，关于你的日常修行也好，关于你的生活也好，都没问题，请自在的发问。那最后呢，我们会练这个四弘誓愿，确认自己的修行方向。那我们现在就开始诵这个金刚波罗波罗蜜经，祈愿世界和平，众生平安。 So now we'll begin with the chanting of the Diamond Prajna Paramita Sutra, and we'll wish peace to the world and all sentient beings.
No.百千万劫难遭遇 我听见闻的受持愿皆如来真实义。金刚波列波罗蜜经，尔时须菩提白佛言：世尊，当尔名此经，我等云何奉持？佛告须菩提：是经名为《金刚波列波罗蜜》，以是名字如当奉持，所以者何？须菩提，佛说波列波罗蜜，即非波列波罗蜜，是名波列波罗蜜。须菩提，于意因何如来有所说法不？须菩提，白佛言：世尊，如来无所说。须菩提，于意因何三千大千世界所有微尘，是为多不？须菩提，言甚多？世尊，须菩提，诸微尘如来所非微尘，是名微尘。如来说世界非世界，是名世界。须菩提，于意云何可以三十二相见如来不？不也，世尊，不可以三十二相得见如来。何以故？如来说三十二相即是非相，是名三十二相。须菩提，若有三男子、三女人，以恒河沙等身名不施，若复有人于此经中乃此所知是具戒等，为他人说起不甚多而是须菩提，闻说是经甚戒，以其地雷辟其而白佛言：昔有世尊佛说如是甚深经典，我从昔来所得慧眼未全得闻，如是至今世尊，若后有人得闻是经，心心清净即生是相，当知是人成就第一稀有功德。是真是实相，舍即是非相，是故如来说明实相。是尊，我今得闻如是经典，心皆受持不足为难。若当来世后五百岁，其有众生得闻是经，心皆受持，是人即为第一稀有。何以故？此人无我相，无人相，无众生相，无寿者相，所以者何？我相即是非相，人相、众生相、寿者相即是非相。何以故？离一切诸相，即名诸佛。佛告须菩提：如是如是，若复有人得闻是经，不净不怖不畏，当知是人甚为稀有。何以故？须菩提，如来说第一波罗蜜，即非第一波罗蜜，是名第一波罗蜜。须菩提，人如波罗蜜，如来说非人如波罗蜜，是名人如波罗蜜。何以故？须菩提，如我昔为隔离王，各界身体，我欲得是无我相，无人相，无众生相，无寿者相。何以故？我欲往昔界皆知皆是，我有我相、人相、众生相、寿者相，因生嗔恨须菩提。有念过去已五百世作人如 人与恶所是无我相，无人相，无众生相，无寿者相。是故须菩提不舍应离一切相，发而了堕落三藐三菩提心。不应住色生心，不应住声香味触法身心，应身无所住心。若心有住即为非住是故佛菩萨心。不应住色不施习菩提菩萨为离依一切众生故，应如是不是如来说一切诸相即是非相，又说一切众生即非众生。是菩提如来是真，于则是，于则如，于则不旷，于则不异，于则是菩提如来说的法。此法无实无虚，是菩提若菩行足以法而行，不是如人如安即无所见。若菩萨行不足法而行，不是如人如目日光明照见众众生。须菩提当来之时，若有善男子善女人能于此经受持读诵，即为如来一佛之慧心，是世人悉见，世人皆得成就无量无边功德。
So, fellow practitioners, please place our palms together and greet 师父 with one sitting bow. 各位同修们，请合掌并向师父一问讯。
大家新年如意，吉祥。
Hello, everyone. I hope you are well in the new year.And this new year will bring you great blessings.
谢谢大家继续上线到禅林，以诚来一起来学习佛法。
Thank you everyone for continuing to come on to Chan Ling Clean Dust to learn the Buddha's teachings.
我们会跟大家讨论学习的是禅的精神，就是一日不做，一日不食。
So today we will share and discuss with everyone about one of the essence of Zen, which is one day no work, one day no food.
今天我们会分享2021年的禅修之旅。
So just a quick introduction. Every year, Guanyin Chanling Zen Meditation Center Singapore will produce a Zen calendar. So Sifu will give us an introduction of this year Zen calendar.
昨天我们分享日历里面有一个禅的教导，非常有深刻的悟境的，传子禅师写的关于满传。
So, of the 12 poems that is in this year calendar, Shifu has picked out one poem to share with everyone. It's written by the Zen master. His Chinese name is Chuan Zi. So, it has a really deep enlightenment experience. And the name of the poem is The Empty Boat Returns Full with Luminous Moonlight.
这首诗也是我们的助教帮忙我做翻译的其实能提倡的。
So, okay. So this poem was also much favored by the group of translator that translated all the Chinese poem into the English version for the calendar.
这首诗含有很深刻的禅意，还有很完美的 文字。
So this poem has deep Zen experience and also very perfect and complete from a literary angle.
很好的因缘能够来欣赏这一个故事。
So we are really blessed with the right cause and condition to appreciate such a fine poem.
我们在上线，你会看到我们的荧幕有出现千尺丝纶自下垂。
So you can already see from the screen how the poem flows. 1,000 feet silk thread is lowered.
一波才动万波随。
One wave has just risen, thousands follow right behind.
夜静水寒鱼不食。
So in the silent night, the deep autumn fish would not bite.
帆船空待夜明归。
The empty boat returns full with luminous moonlight.
这首诗富有文字的美感。
So this poem is really beautiful from a literary angle.
兼有深刻的禅的体验。
And it also has deep Zen experience.
兼者四轮直下水，比这个佛性潜藏在意识的深处。
1,000 feet silk thread is lower. This is an analogy for our Buddha nature, which is lying latently and deeply in our consciousness.
就像直入水下千尺那么深。
As deep as the bottom of the water, thousands feet deep.
一波才动万波随。
One wave has just risen, thousands follow right behind.
这比我们的第六意识妄想纷飞。
So, one wave has just risen, thousands follow right behind. This is an analogy for our sixth consciousness where all the delusory thoughts flies around.
我们的念头相续不断，犹如水面的水波，一直忙碌的此起彼落。
So,Our thoughts are ceaseless. It's just like the wave on the surface of the water. They are continuously and busily rising and falling.
永无宁静的时候。
Not a moment of quietude.
今夜水寒鱼不食。
In the silent night, the deep autumn fish would not bite.
这比喻呢现在我们正在下坐椅。
So this is an analogy for in this moment, actually outside is raining.
我们没办法出门。
We cannot go out this evening.
也很好，我们心能够静下来，待在家里上线看禅林的直播，在云端里面说佛语。
So since we cannot go out.Then quieten down our mind. Sit calmly, come online and join chanting at the end of the clouds, which is online in Zen practice.
这里讲的夜静水寒鱼不食，也就是说，当我们这个鱼有清明心，它就不会食这个饵。
So in the silent night, the deep autumn fish would not bite. So this fish has got clear mind. It would not bite the bait.
没事少出门是好的。
So if you do not have to run any errands, better to stay at home is good.
保持这个清明心，待在家里听我们来一起来学习佛法。
So keep a clear mind, stay at home, and learn the Buddha teachings together with us.
Hello, 你就能够得到这个满船空在夜明归。
So if you do that, you can attain this empty boat that returns full with luminous moonlight.
也就是悟道是得无所得。
That means enlightenment is attaining the no attainment.
所以故曰满 传空在。
So the empty boat returns full.
夜光象征无量的智慧。
The moonlight symbolizes the infinite wisdom.
借从此伴随着你，与你形影不离。
And upon enlightenment, it will always be with you. Just like your shadow, it will never part from you.
重要我们要去深深地体证这个满传空在夜明归。
More importantly, we have to experience this sentence. The empty boat returns full with luminous moonlight.
唐朝这个有名的李白也做了一首诗，寄托望明月。
So, in China, one of the most prolific poet, is Li Bai. So the name is Li Bai. He's from the Tang Dynasty, and he's one of the every household know this poet. So he wrote this poem, "When moonlight gleamed upon the bed."
低头思故乡。
Oh, sorry. So he is the head leaves, the bright moon can be seen. As the head lowers, one reminisces the hometown.
它的标题叫做《静夜思》。
And the title of the poem is Silent Night Contemplation.
在夜晚寂静的时间，思维修。
So at night, when it's all quiet,It's time to contemplate.
叫做床前夜明月光。
So when moonlight gleam upon the bed,
疑是地上霜。
It looks like a frosted ground.
重要的，你抬抬头看看明亮的夜光。
So this is important. As the head leaves, the moon, the bright moon can be seen.
让我们真正的无闲事挂心头，望望那个月亮的光。
So try to imagine and experience this when there are no troublesome matters hanging on our mind. So we leave out our head and we can see the bright moon.
你会很自然说：“夜光遍照菩萨摩诃萨。”
And then very naturally, you place your palms together and said, Oh, the moonlight shine upon the Bodhisattva, Maha Bodhisattva.
当你低头，回到我们本来的家乡。
And as you lower your head, you return to your original home.
所以我们说，低头思故乡。
Thus we said, lower the head, one reminisce the hometown.
我们望着明月光，我们的心也变成温暖。
When we look at the bright moon, our heart is so warm.
我们能够经常保持这样的温暖的心，生活在这个世间里面。
So if we can always keep a warm-heartedness in our heart, then everything will be okay in our everyday life.
那你说，就是满船空在夜明归。
And that is when the empty boat returns full with luminous moonlight.
也就是夜光的智慧能够切伴你，随着你形影不离。
Which means the wisdom of the moonlight will always be with you, just like your shadow. It will never part away from you.
这是我们今年的日历里面的其中的一首诗。
So this is one of the poems in our 12-month calendar for 2021.
每一首诗都有很深刻禅的体验。
So actually, each of the poems in this calendar has deep Zen experience.
想得到这个无价的法宝的禅修之地呢，可以向我们登记，我们会送给你。
So if you wish to obtain a copy of this invaluable Dharma gem, please register your interest with us.
下面我们会讲一些上个礼拜有讲了这个波罗的智慧，就是金刚波罗的纲要。
So this evening, we'll first begin the Dharma talk by continuing about on the topic that we discussed last week, which is the essentials of Prajna wisdom.
在冠病疫情以前，我们每个星期都会有波罗的共修。
So before COVID-19, one of Guanyin Chanling's regular activity is to practice this Diamond Sutra every Friday evening.
都很多人很响应一起修行。
So many people could associate with this sutra, and there are a lot of regulars that would turn out on the Friday evening to practice with us.
对目前的处境，我们只能够在云端跟大家一起来学习这个波罗的智慧。
So given current situations, we can only share this diamond prajna wisdom with everyone here at the end of the class, which is online.
对，我们经常都会送一段《金刚经》的经文，一起来体会这个波罗的智慧。
So for the next few sessions of the Chanling Clean Does, we will always chant a section of the sutra, so everyone can experience Diamond Sutra. Even if you do not speak Mandarin, it's okay. Perceive the sound of the sutra.
我们说《波罗纲要》是伟大乘佛法主要的纲要教导。
So we say that the essentials of Prajna are the essential teachings of Mahayana Buddhism.
以自读读它为本。
It is fundamentally based upon the liberation of self and the liberation of others.
自读读它，法门无量。
So the Dharma gate of self-liberation and liberation of others is infinite.
然意思以六波罗蜜为本。
But it is fundamentally based upon the six paramitas.
在世尊成道时成汉业。
So when the world-honored one attained complete enlightenment, he exclaimed in awe.
其在其在大地众生皆如来智慧觉性。
He said, amazing, amazing. All sentient beings in this vast land already has Buddha wisdom and enlightened nature.
只因妄想执着不能证得。
However, due to delusory thoughts and attachment, they cannot attain it, they don't realize it.
比如说，如来已经发现到众生的本质，跟我没有两样，都有这个智慧的德性。
Which means the Buddha already realized that all sentient beings, their true substance is not different from that of Buddha. They have Buddha wisdom and enlightened nature.
只是众生迷失了，有这个烦恼、妄想、执着，就看不到这一点。
But sentient beings are lost, lost in their own delusory thoughts and attachment, so they cannot realize it.
所以我佛世尊为义大士因缘出现于世。
Our world-honored teacher came to the mortal world for this one great matter of cause and condition.
就是为一切众生开佛智见。
That is to open the Buddha wisdom of all sentient beings.
就是开示悟入佛的智见。
And to teach all sentient beings about Buddha wisdom.
佛的智见，我们佛的智慧，我们上个礼拜有讲，前人以有中地一空立者。
So about Buddha wisdom, last week we did share this session, which is in the school of existence, they expound the foremost insight into truth and emptiness.
有中二地立空。
So this, oh, okay, so the school of existence also expound the two truths.
有中八部立中。
So the school of existence expound the eight negations.
虽然各有不同的立说，但其说是一样，目的是一样。
So although each of these is different, but they share a common purpose.
啊，龙树菩萨曰：“为四谛故，所有众生。”
So the Nagarjuna Bodhisattva said, upon the common truth, it is said that there are sentient beings.
为第一谛故，所众生无所有。
Upon the foremost insight into truth, it is said there are no sentient beings.
四谛即熟谛。
So the foremost insight into truth is the ultimate truth.
四谛即熟谛。
Oh, sorry. So the common truth is the conventional truth.
第一谛即真谛。
The foremost insight into truth is the ultimate truth.
由此可知，速地明即空自由也。
So thus, when the conventional truth is clear, that's to know that is existence in emptiness.
真谛即有自空也。
When the ultimate truth is clear, that's to know that is emptiness in existence.
有也诸佛一二谛为众生说法。
So all Buddhas rely on the two truths to give the Dharma to all sentient beings.
五加祥大师也，佛法并不出二谛。
So, 加祥 Zen Master said, Buddha Dharma is not outside of the two truths.
二谛干涉一切佛法。
The two truths comprehensively reflect all Buddha Dharma.
无波罗本色一切佛法境。
So, Prashna basically encompasses all of Buddha's Dharma.
佛因二谛说法，这波罗纲要不出二谛也明。
So, since Buddha relied on the two truths to teach the Dharma, clearly the essential of Prashna is not outside.The two truths.
盖波罗要旨为令空有不着。
So importantly, Prashna teaches that one must not cling on to emptiness and existence.
以合中道矣。
So one can be in accord with the middle path.
真数二谛证明此义也。
The two truths, ultimate and conventional, point clearly to this teaching.
八部者，所以不生、不灭、不断、不长。
So the eight negations are no origination, no extinction, no stopping, no continuing.
不来、不去、不依、不移。
No coming, no going, no similarities, no differences.
因迷八部是浅深而成六道。
Due to confusion about the eight negations, there are the six realms.
因悟八部之浅深而有三乘。
Due to realization of the eight negations, there are the three vehicles.
在一切众生即止生灭断常意义来气等相。
So all sentient beings are attached to origination, extinction, stopping, continuing, similarities, differences, coming, going, and theAll the various forms.
就是执着这个八部而着有。
So, as a result of their attachment to the eight negations, then they cling on to existence.
故为自迷。
Thus, there are confusion.
三乘中人虽不执生灭诸相，而又着于不生不灭等，以天以空。
So, although practitioners on the three vehicles are not attached to origination, extinction, and all kinds of forms, however, they are attached to no origination, no extinction, and the various forms. So, they deviate towards emptiness.
故佛说八部之意，正令洞明无二谛。
Thus the Buddha.Taught the eight negations so that we can penetrate the two truths.
而二得明，而中道显也。
Once the two truths are clear, the middle path is obvious.
而地亦空，空之意令空有即空。
So the foremost insight into emptiness points to the empty nature of emptiness and existence.
而后一去不走，终道圆明。
So don't cling on to anything, then the middle path is complete and clear.
就是万事地亦空。
So we can see that the foremost insight on emptiness,
二谛八不说虽不同,
two truth as well as the eight negations, although each of these are different, talks about different things,
而一显中道同,
their commonality is the point to the middle path.
然这波罗蜜是纲要非他,
so the essentials of prajna are none other than
仅是令以空有二边劝荡情志无令清净。
To negate the duality of emptiness and existence, remove emotional and relationship ties, expel it all.
以显中道耳。
In order to show the all-embracing middle path.
啊，换言之。
In other words.
佛说波罗蜜在令一切众生妄想执着之众生其现本具之正智。
So in other words, Buddha taught Prajna so that sentient beings with delusory thoughts and attachment can be open to their innate correct wisdom.
以明其无明。
Become clear that they are ignorant.
以觉其不觉。
And also realize that they are unenlightened.
彼无相，无不相，即实相。
So firstly, to review the formless and no formless aspects of true form.
空不空，是如来藏。
And also to review the emptiness and no emptiness of the treasury of Buddha.
就是空不空，是如来藏现前。
Then.The emptiness and no emptiness of the treasury of Buddha will appear in front of you.
同证如来智慧觉性耳。
Then attain Buddha's wisdom and enlightened nature.
这正是我本世尊出世至大事因缘。
So our root teacher came to this mortal world for this great matter of cause and condition.
是这波罗蜜法门乃最上乘。
So the Prajna Dharma gate is the highest vehicle.
令一切众生趁智而自至佛地者。
So all sentient beings on this vehicle go straight towards Buddhahood.
由是言之。
It is expounded in this way.
以其别别即意明其纲要。
So, each of the essentials is raised so that it is clear.
明其纲要。
So that everyone is clear of the essentials.
而若曰。
Why does it say?
金刚般若经为般若是纲要。
So why does it say that the Diamond Sutra is the essentials of Prajna?
因为要言不凡。
Because there are many important teachings in this sutra.
何以故?
How's that?
本经无法不摄，无意不障。
So this sutra, I'm being disconnected. Am I still on? Okay, sorry. Sorry everyone for the interruption. So this sutra includes all the Dharma. It is clear on all the insights.
上集二谛八不。
In the above, we talk about the two truths and the eight negations.
第一谛。
The foremost insight into emptiness.
就是第一空诸意。
So which is the foremost insight into emptiness and all insights.
第一记住。
So each of this is whole and complete.
如也无我相，无法相。
For example, the teachings about no eye informed, no Dharma informed,
有非法相的,
and no non-Dharma informed, and so forth.
第一义空之义,
that is the foremost insight into emptiness.
所以灭度所有一切众生熟地也。
And to liberate all sentient beings, that's conventional truth.
是无众生得灭住的真谛也。
And the teachings that there are no sentient beings to be liberated, that's the ultimate truth.
行于布施熟地也。
The teachings practice generosity, that's conventional truth.
以法无住真谛也。
Do not be attached to the Dharma, that's ultimate truth.
乃至不因起法，不因起非法。
Even the teachings such as don't grasp the Dharma, don't grasp the non-Dharma.
即非是名等等。
They are all not, all are just names, and so forth.
全经所说，无非无往非名二谛之一。
So the entire sutra says, don't cling on. So it's necessary to understand the two truths.
自令菩萨通达无我。
It points to how the bodhisattva attain no I, no Dharma.
无我法在于佛的自见，开佛自见。
So no I, no Dharma, then it is necessary to be open to Buddha's wisdom.
如后所说这不不异不异不断不长不来不去
So in the latter part of the teaching it is said No similarities, no differences No stopping, no continuing No coming, no going
不垢不净等异
No taint, no purity, and so forth.
一显诸法空相。
So this is to show that all dharmas are marked with emptiness.
四法平等。
All dharmas are empty, are equal.
啊，不，诸法空相是平，四法平等。
So all dharmas are marked with emptiness. All dharmas are equal.
即所谓不起一相，如如不动。
Thus, don't grasp any form. Be just unmoving.
啊，这个很重要，如如不动。
So this is very important. Just unmoving.
如应莲邪，如是演说。
So,
应邪人如是演说，如是受持。
So this teaches practitioners to just give the teachings, to just practice.
即非以如是等力为波罗智纲要故。
So this justness is the essential of all prajnas.
以上这个波罗纲要啊。所以我们要修持这个金刚波罗智慧，那个很重要。
So we have gave our sharing this evening about the essentials of prajna, and it's very important to carry on your practice on the prajna wisdom.
啊，是的，啊，它的含义有点深，可是我们要有耐心，细细啊，去看、去听、去体会，啊，慢慢就会进入佛的智慧。
So, Shifu advised everyone that this prajna wisdom, what we have just shared, is implicit meaning is very deep. So, be patient with yourself, keep your practice carry on, and then soon you will understand and attain it.
所以我们要讲怎么样应用这个世间佛悟道的这个因缘法。
So, We will continue with sharing about the law of dependent origination that the Buddha was enlightened to when he attained his complete enlightenment.
宇宙中所有的任何一切东西都是 主旨体。
So anything that exists in the universe is from aggregate formation.
用现在的语言来讲呢，存在的现象，不论是整体或是个体，没有一个单一的。
So in today's speech, anything that exists in the universe, whether collectively or individually, they are not separate, they are not self-sustaining.
单一就是不存在的别名。
So separate and self-sustaining, that means they don't exist.
你能找到一个单独存在的吗？
So can you find anything that is a self-sustaining entity?
是找不到的。
You cannot find it.
如果我们用现代的语来讲，来表达佛法的精神。
And if we use today's speech to express the essence of Buddha's Dharma,
我们不妨说主旨是万有共同的原因。
We can actually say that aggregate formation is the common primary cause of all existence.
是创造唯一的手段。
It is the only method of creation.
就万有共同的原因来说。
So this common primary cause of all existence,
宇宙从浩瀚的星海乃至一草一木，它都不是单一的。
So the universe in this boundless galaxy, anything that exists in it, a blade of grass, a piece of wood, they are not separate and self-sustaining.
它都是主旨体的存在。
They are a reflection of the aggregate formation.
不同的组织的方式表现不同的组织的形态与功能。
So, different aggregates form shows their different shapes, forms, and functions.
所以组织是万有共同的原因。
Thus, aggregate formation is the primary cause and also the common cause of all existence.
就组织是创造唯一的手段来讲。
So, from the perspective that aggregate formation is the only method of creation.
艺术家拿几个简单的音符谱出了不朽的乐章。
You know, like the musicians, with some very simple musical notes, they can create a classical piece.
美术家用几个简单的线条跟色调勾出了旋律的画面。
And then the artist,they can use a few strokes and colors to paint a magnificent painting.
伟大的建筑家用共干力学、结构力学完成了不朽的宏伟的建筑。
And the great architect, using the theory of leverage, the theory of structural engineering, they can build landmark of the human history.
我们要激励不完。
So if we want to giveExamples, there are many, many to give.
我们可以说没有一样的创造不是基础制的结构以改变完成的。
So we say that there is not one single thing that doesn't use aggregate formation as a way to change and complete this process of creation.
我们可以说延伸法就是创造法。
Thus, we can say the law of dependent origination is the law of creation.
延伸就是宇宙的现象。
Dependent origination is the phenomena of the universe.
而这个延伸用现在的话来讲。
And this dependent origination in today's speech and words.
就是组织。
It is aggregate formation or organization.
如果你是一个政治的工作者，
say for example you work in the political field，
或者你是一个政党的领导者，
or you are the leader of a political party，
要不懂得延伸，不懂得组织，你搞不成。
If you do not understand dependent origination, if you do not understand organization, you cannot make this, you cannot make your career, you cannot make your work successful.
你必须有人的组织。
So, any aggregate formation, any organization, they need people.
组织又分有形的组织，有无形的组织。
So, organization has a form, and some are formless as well.
所以有形的组织如何使它能够发挥制衡的作用？
So, for an organization with a form, how do we make sure that it can achieve checks and balances?
使得互相设立、互相鼓励这样的这种功能。
How can we make sure that this organization can, the people in this organization can drive each other, can drive one another and motivate one another? They have such a functionality.
无形的方面，如何你能够提出人人向往、人人信受的？
So for a formless organization, then how do you propose a idea or a ambition that everyone can connect to, everyone aspire to?
人人信受，人人因为他贡献的、牺牲的。
So everyone can believe in it, and everyone can sacrifice their resources and contribute to it.
伟大的理想。
So such a great ambition.
哪怕这是一百年、一千年也不会实现，但你不能没有。
So even if this far-reaching ambition cannot be accomplished in 100 years, in 1,000 years, but this organization cannot have no far-reaching ambitions.
你如何提出一个大家都讨厌、大家都看不顺眼？
So another example, how do you suggest to everyone something that everyone don't like, something that everyone cannot stand?
大家不习惯、大家不能够忍耐的一个最近的目标。
So a goal that no one can tolerate, no one can get used to it. So how do you propose such a goal that is reachable?
大家集中力量把它摧毁。
How do you persuade people to gather all their efforts and destroy this thing?
这都是一个组织的作用。
Even this is a function of aggregate formation.
因为你没有远大的理想，你就没有办法鼓舞人的热情。
If you do not have a far-reaching ambitions or ideals, then you cannot call upon the devotion of the people.
你没有最近的目标，你就不能够同一人的行动表现。
And if you do not have a reachable goals, then you cannot unite the behavior and the conduct of everyone.
组织的力量。
This is the strength of the organization.
你不能表现力量，你就没有存在的作用。
So if you cannot bring this organizational strength to life, then you have no meaning.
没有存在的作用，就没有存在的意义。
Then if you have no meaning to exist in this organization, then there is no purpose.
没有存在的意义，任何事都没有存在的可能。
Then if your existence has no purpose, then nothing can happen. There's no possibility.
它就会被剥夺。
Then it will be replaced or destroyed.
是说消脱存在的可能。
And all the possibility of existence will fade away.
我们眼前桌上如果摆了一朵花、一个麦克风、一个茶杯，它会存在的。
So, say for example, the table in front of Shifu, we put a cup, a flower, and a microphone on it. It will stay there.
如果一个人偷偷地把一个砖头摆在这里，我相信不用指定谁拿，谁看呢都会顺手把它拿掉。
So, if someone secretly places a break on the table, Shifu is sure that even without instructing anyone, someone will come along and have the good sense to remove it. Because the break on the table, it has no reason to be there.
我们同时也发现佛讲的延伸法。
At the same time, we also shared with everyone the dependent origination that Buddha teaches previously.
不但是要有它的作用, 有它的组织。
So this dependent origination, not only it needs a function, it needs an aggregate formation.
用这个条件来改变它的方向。
And one can use condition to change its direction.
用条件来提升它的作用。
Use the condition to uplift its function.
而且还启示我们任何一个存在的事物 依然有它存在的价值意义。
So it also teaches us that anything that exists, it has its purpose and values for existing.
它才会存在的作用。
Then it has a function in existing.
当它消失了存在的作用,
If it has no longer has the function to exist,
存在的意义跟价值的时候,
then the values and the purpose of its existence,
它就不再存在的可能,
then it will have no possibility of existing further.
所以每个人都要活在责任义务里。
So everyone has to live in responsibilities and duties.
哪怕是住家人,
even the monastic.
白藏大师的教导, 一日不做, 一日不食。
So the great master Baizhang gave this teaching, one day no work, one day no food.
我们知道这个白藏大师每次出波工作他是排第一。
So this great master Baizhang, whenever it is working time for the monastery, he will be made first in the queue to work.
经常下田工作。
And he always work in the field.
可是他年纪已经80多岁。
Even though he's in his 80s.
可是他的弟子告诉他，师父你休息吧，不用这么辛苦，我们来做就好。
So his disciple said to him, Master, please rest. Don't need to work so hard. Let us do it.
可是他继续还是在做。
But he just keep on doing it.
有一天呢，徒弟就把他的工具全部收起来。
So one day, his disciple kept all his tools and equipment.
他就没有工作了。
Then he couldn't work without all his tools and equipment. So he stayed in his room.
吃饭的时间敲钟，他就没有出来吃饭。
So during meal time in the monastery, when the kitchen ring the bell, he didn't come out.
弟子们说，师父，吃饭的时间到了。
Then the disciple went to him, Master, it's time for the meal. Please come out to eat.
他说，一日不做，一日不食。
Then the master said, one day no work, one day no food.
这是给我们很好的一个教导。
So this is a great teaching for all of us.
如果你听进去，你马上受用。
If you can truly absorb the teachings into your ear, then you immediately you can benefit.
每天都会利用你的时间去做你该做的。
Every day, use your time to do what you should do.
该做的时候做工的时候就做工。
When you're working, only work.
该坐禅的时候坐禅。
When you're sitting Zen, nothing but sit Zen.
该礼佛的时候就礼佛。
When you're bowing to Buddha, nothing but only bowing to Buddha.
该陪家人在一起就该陪家人在一起。
When it's time to spend your time, quality time with a family, then only just do that.
该运动的时候就运动。
When it's time to do sports, then only exercise.
所以一直不做，一直不是很好吃，很好用。
So this teaching, one day no work, one day no food, is really easy and great to use in our everyday life.
新的一年你可以确认自己， okay, 我一天不坐禅30分钟，我一天不吃饭。
So maybe in the new year, 2021, you can set a rule for yourself. Okay, if one day I do not sit Zen for 30 minutes, then I won't eat.
如果你忠于自己，你一定会去做。
If you are honest and sincere to yourself, then surely you can do it.
作为你会得到最大的受益。
And then you will be the one that ultimately benefit.
所以我们要了解真正的佛法的精神。
So we have to truly understand the essence of Buddha Dharma.
不是我们好高骛远讲什么高的哲学道理。
So, you know, we are not trying to reach for some very, aim too high, for some high ideals, or bite off more than we can chew, you know, by, you know, talking about some very far and high-reaching philosophy.
真正的佛教导我们每一个人都用在日常生活里。
So, the true Buddha Dharma teaches us to use it in our everyday ordinary life.
或是生长离不开我们血肉的人生。
So this Buddha Dharma can only become alive in our everyday practical life.
所以我们第一个，我们基本的理智必须建立在因果法则。
So the basic of our rational intellect has to be based on the law of cause and result.
我们认为一切都是空。
So we, you know, we reckon that everything is empty.
就是空有是不二的。
But emptiness and existence, they are not two. They are not separate.
空不是什么都没有。
So emptiness doesn't mean that there's nothing at all.
只是想，它是相互依存的关系。
What it means is that we are interrelated. We are interdependent.
我们认为人应该和谐相处。
So we reckon that people should get along harmoniously.
应该彼此依存，而不是好高骛远。
We should get along and depend on one another. We are not trying to bite off more than we can chew.
那些跟我们生活毫无关系的非知识。
So.All this teaching are not some dry knowledge that we cannot apply into our life.
我们讲了，时间就到了。
So, yeah. So, it's 8:30. We are overrun again.
Okay, 我们的导演说还可以回答一个问题。
Okay, so our Dharma brother advised that we can at least answer one question. So let us start with the Chinese version first. 金尼讲无我，大悲忏尼愿我。In English, the Diamond Sutra talks about no I, the great compassionate repentance chant said, I wish. What does all this mean?
Okay, 金刚经讲无我，就是告诉我们一切有为法如梦幻泡影。
So the Diamond Sutra talks about no I, that is telling us that all compounded things are like a dream, a reflection, an illusion, and a bubble. It's just like a dew and a lightning.
在梦中好像很真实一个我。
So in our dream, there seems to be this really very real person that exists, this real I.
我们说梦里明明有六气。
So, Shi Fu is quoting from Yongjia Zen Master Song of Enlightenment. The Zen Master Yongjia said, "In the dream, there are clearly the six realms."
劫后空空无大千。
Upon enlightenment, everything is empty. Not even the universe exists.
刚才我们讲《金刚波罗蜜多》的纲要，讲到无我、无人、无众生。
So just now we talk about the essentials of prajna, then we say no I, no others, no humans, no sentient beings.
你有讲到这个大悲忏讲这个我在发愿这个愿。
So the question also mentioned that in the great compassionate repentance chant, the chant part of the a section of the chant keep repeating I wish.
我们讲大悲忏，我们人本身就是具备了这个大悲、大慈、大悲。
So, so this great compassionate repentance chant, actually, every one of us, we are already innately endowed with great compassion.
要做到大慈大悲不容易做到，所以要忏大悲忏。
So actually, to really attain great loving kindness and great compassion, it is not easy to do it. Thus, we always need to repent.
我们忏悔了清净我们本来的无缘大慈，同体大悲才会显现。
So when we repent and our mind is purified and clear, then our original unconditional compassion and the oneness of our true substance will appear in front of us.
所以我们每天都要忏悔发愿。
Thus every day we have to repent and make a wish.
南无大悲观世音菩萨。
Namu Guansen Bosa.
愿我早知一切法。
I wish to know all Buddha Dharma soon.
南无大悲观世音菩萨。
Namu Guansen Bosa.
让我早得智慧眼。
I wish to soon get the eye of wisdom.
南无大慈大悲观世音菩萨。
Namu Great Loving Kindness, Great Compassionate Guansen Bosa.
愿我早读一切种。
I wish to save all sentient beings soon.
如果你很诚心在发愿，我在那边发愿，你用心去做，你就有成就。
So if you wish sincerely and you practice and do it wholeheartedly, then soon all your wishes will be fulfilled.
你会证入《金刚经》里讲的无我。
And then you will attain this no I that the Diamond Sutra talks about.
好了，我们一起来发愿。
So now let's all wish together.
众生无边誓愿多。
Sentient beings are numberless. We vow to save them all.
烦恼无尽誓愿断。
Delusions are endless. We vow to cut through them all.
法门无量誓愿解。
The teachings are infinite. We vow to learn them all.
佛道无上誓愿者。
The Buddha way is inconceivable. We vow to attain it.
好，谢谢大家。
Thank you, everyone. So, everyone, thank you so much for coming online to practice with us again this evening. We hope to see you next week. 那同学们，谢谢您上线来和我们一起禅修。下星期见，保重。Please take care of yourself. See you guys. 下周见。